Hello everyone. So today is Friday. It's December 18th. Tomorrow's my sister's birthday. She's gonna be 8. So I actually tried vlogging on Tuesday this week, and the sunrise was really pretty and I was here. I'm gonna insert that here. Hello. It is actually one of my school days. I should be in school, but I got contact traced. Even though I tested negative, I'm still not allowed to go. So that's fine. But I decided to wake up early, drive my brother to school so I would wake up early, and then get coffee. And I got a new order because I always get the same thing for years and it's been really boring, and it was just like an Americano, and I was getting bored of it. So I got an Irish cream cold brew, and I'm gonna try it right now. And I've never had anything other than my Americano, so. Ooh, wait, that's really good. Okay, that's really good. All right, I need to take a lactaid though, because there's definitely a lot of dairy in there. I'm gonna go home and start my work at 8:05. It's gonna be fun. I need to show you the sunrise. It's so pretty. I need to wake up early more often because clearly I'm missing out. So yeah, today there's no sunrise. It's just clouds. We had snow. I got the same drink because I wanted to try a bunch of new ones, because like I said in that, I got the same drink all the time and I wanted to try new stuff. But like, I was in the drive-thru and it was my turn and I was so stressed out and I couldn't figure out a new order. So I was like, well, just gonna get this again because I liked it. So this is the Irish cream cold brew. I'm going to drive home and start my work. Okay, I have all my air turned off. My car is on. It's just a hybrid, so you really can't hear. But basically, I'm in my neighborhood now. I never vlogged and drove before, but I thought I would do little story times. So I was just trying to get home, you know? And this white van is following me. So obviously I don't go home. So I just like take this little loop in the neighborhood. A very pointless, like you would not go that way if you were not following me. Like there's no point to do that. The squirrel needs to move. Okay, I almost hit a squirrel. But I was going, just, you know, trying to not take this white van to my house, right? So I was just driving and I was like, okay, I'm gonna take this road here because I know there's a tiny little like turnaround, not really a cul-de-sac, but like, I don't know, just like a little moon-shaped road on the side of it that just helps you to turn around. So I did that, just to, like, go to a dead end and turn around, and he did the same thing. And I was like, that's kind of sketchy. And then it kept following me. And then I was like, dang, I'm still not going home. And then it turned, and I was like, thank goodness. But like, it turned to a road that we passed already, like on the way to that little spot that I made that loop. I don't know what kind of coincidence that could have been. I think I was being followed. Yeah, that was my adventure this morning. And now I'm home. Okay, so I'm in my room. It's 7:47. And I'm wide awake now. I haven't even drank a sip of my coffee yet, but I think I'm gonna tidy up my room first. Then I will start my work, and I'm being quiet because I think my sister is still asleep. I would do anything to go to school as late as she does. I wish I was still in elementary school. Okay guys, it is a lot later. What time is it? It's 12:36. Oh my goodness, okay. It's 12:36, Bella is licking my leg. And I was working on this like iMovie for my gov class, and I made a sandwich too. But yeah, it took me like how many hours, I don't know. But I finished it, so obviously I couldn't, oh my goodness. Couldn't film that because I vlog on my phone. And now I'm eating lunch and watching some Vlogmas videos. I'm probably going to do some more work after. Oh my gosh, this table is slippery. Do you want to go outside? I'm gonna take her outside. Hey,
Let's play. There it is. Yeah. You want me to throw it? Ready? Ready? Bella. Hey. Focus. Ready? Hey.
So distracted.
You don't want to get it?
Well, that's boring.
You're kidding me. We tried doing this outside and you didn't want to. Now you're doing it inside? You're gonna do it inside? You're gonna do it inside? Is that what this is? Oh my goodness. I got my Gov project submitted. Finally, I've been working on that all day. I think 3.5 hours I've been working on that, and I did a lot of it yesterday as well. But I can finally cross that off, which is very good because I'm sick and tired of thinking about it. I'm gonna do some other stuff. And also, I looked at those time lapses of me like writing. Oh my gosh, me writing. What the heck? My hand. Like, I knew my hand looked like really weird when I hold a pencil, but I didn't know it was that bad. So yeah, you're welcome for that. But also when I'm typing, my pinkies, I don't know, it's weird. But yeah, let's go to my English Hamilton stuff. Do I start that right now or do I do something that seems more fun? We got a pre-calc review guide, some anatomy notes, a chemistry review guide, and some chemistry reading and guided notes. Does any of this sound fun? No. I will figure out what I'm gonna do and then I will let you know. And then I'll pick up my brother. Okay, I'm in my car now, obviously, and I'm gonna go pick up my brother. I'm not gonna film while I drive because I really want to listen to music, so. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I didn't do any work between when I just last filmed and now. I just decided, like, no. I'll do stuff when I get back home now, so yeah, I'm gonna go. Alright, everyone, it is a lot later. Also, the lighting might be a little weird because I swear whenever the lights are on, the lighting's like, there's lines. I don't know, but it is 5:26 and I haven't done anything since I got home from taking Jake back home from school. I worded that so wrong, what the heck. I listened to some podcasts and, oh no, I did my eyebrows, just like touched them up, you know. And yeah, so I'm going to do my anatomy homework and I'm gonna do it downstairs because I've been up here all day. Most people are done thinking about school, but since I couldn't go all week, I literally have to keep thinking about it because I have 3 tests to take when I get back. So yeah, must be nice to have already taken everything, but it's okay. I'll survive. I just get more time to study for and more time to forget the information. It is 1:02 a.m. and I clearly finished my anatomy assignment a while ago. I didn't do anything else after that. I just did the anatomy. It took me a long time, actually. I'm clearly very tired. Yeah. We played Mario Kart, and then I sat on my phone for a while, and then I made this for my sister's door. Every year I make her a little sign for her birthday. Anyways, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Put your head on.